इट इज अ लैटिन वर्ड. सो परसेंट इज डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम लैटिन वर्ड परसेंटम और मीनिंग इज पर हंड्रेड. Percent is represented by the symbol like this. And means hundreds to or means hundreds, hundreds. That is 1% means 1 out of 100. 1% means 1 out of 100. So it can be written as 1% equal to 1 out of 100 or 0.01. Suppose we have to find the 30%. So 30% means 30 out of 100, written as 30% equal to 30 out of 100 equal to 0.30. down to 0 means 2 figure before point will come. 10, you know, 10, if it here the denominator is place 10, so 1 figure before point. Here 20 means 2 figure before point. So my dear students, now you have learned percentage very clearly. Our next video, we will see how do we calculate percentage of an item. Okay, thank you.